Jesus.
You see, you better sit up.
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
You would, they should get me a water.
Amen.
Yeah. Was out of 400, I only could find two that were asleep.
Higher than the highest mountain, deeper than the deepest sea, stronger than a locomotive, faster than a bullet speed, wiser than a man named Webster.
Oh, there is nothing to me for my God. What number is that? 92 Jesus.
I've got just a loose little.
There we go.
Hallelujah.
That's gonna make the devil mad.
Hey,
now.
That's make him mad. Amen.
Alright.
Hallelujah.
Turn up the fire. The devil says, seven times as hard. In a Hebrew voice today, I surely pray.
The battle's not mine, said little baby.
What to do. I'm so glad you let me see. You're in.
know not what to do. I'm so glad you let me see. You're really all that I need. All the battle's not mine, I give it to you. Lord, it's time. And old David, when he stood tall,
back, and I really didn't understand why and why it was like that. And you know, sometimes you want to understand why you're going through something, but you know, it tore me up. It really put me in despair, and it hurt me really bad, and I couldn't understand it. And you know, but I had to realize that the Lord says the battle don't belong to me. It belongs to Him. And when I finally give up the battle and gave it to the Lord, He brought forth peace, and I don't have to worry about it. Because see, you know, it does bother us when we go through things, certain things, and you know, but God knows all about it. He already knew it was going to happen, and all we have to do is just praise Him on through it and thank Him, because you never know. See, sometimes what we think is so bad is really so good for us. Sometimes we think it's such a bad thing, but down the road you'll find out that it was really a blessing, that it turned out the way it turned out. You see, because God knows best, and He knows what we're in need of, and He knows what we're going through. But it's when we take the battle on ourselves and we begin to fight it, it's when we find ourselves most miserable. We find ourselves, our peace is gone. We find ourselves aggravated, agitated. I mean, just depressed, oppressed. You know, but when we give it to God, and when I gave that to God, I said, okay, God, I don't understand it. I don't know why, but I know this. You are a God of love, and all I got to do is keep loving you.
Amen.
And you show love. And I'm telling you, love will cover it, honey. And God, and I have seen God already start to move and work on the situation. But you know, I don't pray my will. I say, God, your will be done. But I know God is doing something in the midst of this. I don't know what, but I do know this. God's in control, and God's got the battle. Hallelujah. Ain't you glad God said He would fight your battle tonight? If you'll just give it to Him, He'll fight your battle.
Hallelujah.
Just like little David. He went out there, just little David. Just a little nobody. Little nobody out in the fields caring for the sheep, right? He went up there and took three stones, and but he knew it wasn't in the stone. It was in the power of the stone. It wasn't in the stone. He knew had the power behind the stone, and he knew when he went up there, he wasn't going alone. And he went up there and he knocked that giant down, didn't he? Because he knew that he went in the name of of Jesus. He didn't go in himself. See, he had to go in the name of the Lord, because in the name of the Lord, there's power in the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. And I thank God tonight that he knows what we're going through, and he's fighting our battles, church. He's fighting, and the tide is turning. I'm telling you, God woke me up Thursday night. I was up late. I'm telling you, I didn't get probably 3 hours of sleep. But God told me, he said, the tide's turning. And I said, now, I could have run a loop around the bedroom and woke Eric up. But you know what? I just thank God that he knows, because he said the tide's turning. And I believe that means that whatever's been trying to work against me, work against this church, work against you, I believe it's turning around. I tell you, the devil can't hide. God sees all. He knows all. Hallelujah. And I thank God he is my Lord and Savior tonight.
Amen.
And he's on my side. Hallelujah. Praise God, he's on your side too. Hallelujah. Y'all need to give the Lord a hand clap of praise, because he's good. And he's fighting your battles now. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Yes.
They got one in every
class for you.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
Praise God.
Thank you, Lord. Let's do 173.
173. You waited too long.
I saw the light. Praise the Lord.
I feel like I'm thinking, you don't have something that's what Shirley did with that song one night. Remember? She took all the good different songs.
Yeah.
I still wake up sometimes, I need to be a smile.
I saw the light. Come on here, have a second.
Amen, amen.
There's a chair full of rage to the blue.
I wonder waveless life in the sea. I would lay my slavery. I saw the light. I saw the light.
life tonight, amen. Hallelujah, amen. Aren't you glad, amen, that you saw the light, amen. He called you out of the darkness into his marvelous light, amen. You want to sing one?
Yeah.
Hallelujah, amen. Larry and Patsy here, amen. Give them a hand clap, amen. Praise the Lord, amen. Hallelujah. Diane, you got something? Come on.
Get up, move. I'm free. See you.
Good to see you.
Here come Diane. Praise the Lord.
Friday was really good. I've been thinking on that, and that's how this song came about. Something is about to take place when we let God have his way.
Yeah.